sleep at night. Look to the sky, because it's almost over. We want the truth. Give us the absolute. We need your help, cause we've got nothing.
We want the truth. Give us the absolute. We need your help, cause we've got nothing left to lose. I know we've tried this thing a million times, but put me out, cause I'm on fire.
Hello there, everyone. My name is Zahiah Morgan. Welcome to another edition of PCW Extra, number 29. We are still on the road to Rise to Glory 2, and things are still as hectic as ever. Tonight on tap, we've got a very special one, as Erron Black takes on the former PCW Fantasy Champion, Kratos. Two men with two different styles, to say the least, going at it here in one-on-one competition in the fantasy division. It should be a good one. And here comes participant number one. That devious gunslinger from Outworld, he is known as Erron Black. Erron Black is no stranger to being outmatched in a fight. When you really think about it, it's quite a mystery how he has survived as long as he's had. Especially in a place like Outworld. However, Erron Black has made a living off being one of the most craftiest marksmen to ever step foot inside of a virtual wrestling ring. And I know Kratos has his explosive power, but don't you dare for a second count out this man, Erron Black. But one has to wonder what he could possibly pull out of his bag of tricks in order to get a victory over a man like Kratos, of all people. Erron Black most certainly has his work cut out for him. Chanting in the background as we prepare for the God of War, the former PCW Fantasy Champion, Kratos. Alright, that's better. Kratos lost that fantasy championship back at Annihilation in the Annihilation Chamber. Jiren is now the new definitive fantasy champion and will be taking on Dwarf Rush St. Pierre at Rise to Glory 2. That we do know. However, we do not know the plans of one God of War just yet. How is Kratos himself planning on getting back into the conversation of being a two-time PCW Fantasy Champion? We're going to have to figure that out at a later date, because right now he's got quite the task ahead of him taking on that devious gunslinger from Outworld, that being Erron Black. As now he is just choking the life out of Erron. Good God, a twisted shout into the ropes! That was a very devious maneuver from Kratos. Kratos with just a straight shoot kick in the back. It's going to take a lot more to put away Erron Black, but it's not looking good for Mr. Black, or so I should say, as he takes out the leg. That's smart. If anything, you want to take out that explosiveness of Kratos, you take out the legs. Now Erron Black trying to focus his attention on grounding Kratos. Goes into the cover, hooks the leg, barely gets a one count though. Uh-oh. Gets caught. Single leg trip. And now look at this. Kratos grounding Erron Black, saying, I got your leg now. Going for that Achilles lock, but Erron was able to quickly get out of it. Any more time in that hold, that leg might have been going to Kratos. He might have been taking that home as like a trophy. No more leg for you, Mr. Erron Black. You have lost your standing privileges. Jawbreaker counter there from Erron. Again going for the leg, but this time Kratos doesn't go down. And that does not spell good news for Erron Black as he hits him with that powerbomb shoulder breaker. Kick to the midsection, pump handle position, it just falls away with it. And now looking to end this one early with that spear. And now has it lined up, looking for blades of no. Didn't get it. Now wait a second. Oh, Erron Black with that signature double arm DDT 2. No. We've seen Erron Black do that in the past. Was not able to get the victory here tonight, but it's got Kratos rocked. Forearm. Bulldog. And oh my God. And a straight shoot kick to the back. Kratos going for the cover here. Hooks the leg. No. Oh, punch to the midsection. Erron trying to stay in the fight with Kratos. Now has him in his sights again. No, this time Kratos backs him off. But oh, get back to the leg! Every time it's been back to that leg, it's smart, but Kratos is just too goddamn powerful. And now he's got him in a neck wrench. Wrenching away at the neck of Erron Black. Erron trying to fight out of it. Punch the midsection. Punch the face. Erron now has him in the corner. No, back elbow there from Kratos. Kratos tried to go for something. Kick to the leg again from Erron Black. And this time follows up with a side Russian leg sweep. Doing that even Outworlders can do a side of Russia. And they apparently know what Russia is. Erron Black now wiping the sweat from his face. Again looking to finish it right now. No, and again the arm drag reversal from Kratos. And Kratos with the butterfly suplex. Oh, there's the spear yet again, completely taking Erron Black in half. Two, this one is over. Just like that, game, set, and match. Kratos with a very impressive victory over a game Erron Black here tonight. Erron Black had a very sound strategy going after the legs of Kratos. However, Kratos just proving to be way too much for the Outworlder here tonight. And in the process, was not able to get the job done. Or was able to get the job done. Erron Black was not able to get the job done. Kratos with a big victory over Erron Black, as he is now looking to get back into the conversation of that PCW Fantasy Championship. The Rise to Glory 2 now having the confirmed match. You gotta wonder what Kratos has to be thinking. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait a damn second. That's the Penguin! That's fucking Cobblepot! And oh, there's Two-Face! Oh no, where is he? Oh, there's Bane! The trio from Gotham. Now look at this! Now trying to take advantage! Here comes Two-Face! Going after the leg of Kratos, and now Two-Face and Bane trying to take out Kratos. But we had to figure that this one was far from over, considering how badly Kratos humiliated Bane the last time they were in the ring together. They have not forgotten, and now they are just laying the boots into the God of War. And now, like, oh God. That backbreaker. Kratos is just being demolished by Two-Face and Bane. And now what? What more could these dastardly human beings have in store? Oh, wait a minute. What the hell? No. No, 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 no. There's the Joker! Bane and Two-Face doing all the dirty work, and now the Joker, Arthur Fleck, looking to capitalize! Standing! Kratos right on top of his. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Now you done pissed off the wrong God of War. Kratos has been made a fool of for the last goddamn time. He will not be Joker's punchline. And now he is looking to take the clown in half. No, Joker! Having the counter and now trying to get out of Dodge. He himself, Bane, and Dent, as well as Cobblepot, have endured the wrath of Kratos, the God of War. And while they might have gotten the jump on him tonight, I can promise you, if Kratos has his way, he will have his hands on those four. By hook or by crook, all four of those men might have just signed their own death warrants. The God of War is coming. And when the God of War comes, death awaits. What is to be in store for those four now that Kratos has his eyes set on all of them? We are going to have to find out at a later date. Folks, this has been PCW Extra. I have been Zahiah Morgan, and I shall see you next time.